Hello and welcome to our channel. My name is Mncedisi, also known as Unlezu. Ubulawayo uyakhula and kulama step ups amacha, Hopville, Hoplin, Mbundane. Namhla sifunga ukuthi siyelitshengisa indawo okuthiwa yiMthunzini Township. Asambele. Emthunzini. So from Bulawayo CBD to Emthunzini is 12 kilometers. Emthunzini was commissioned in 2010, so which means it's a 12-year-old township. Okay, so kahle Emthunzini is under Umkhuza RDC, but we are going to explore what that means as we go. Okay.
lapha eMthunzini, ngiqale lapho ukuhlala eMthunzini around 2015. But before that even ngihlala eMagwebe, most people aba mo background yami labangani bami. Lapha behind me kunama caravans. Ama caravans lawo like esishone into ama ghetto youth. Uyisikhiwa, I don't know. But thina lapha sithi cheese board. Lapha kutholakala ama youth amaningi, abanye babe off, abanye abasebenzi, and other things. Sabe sizinathela, sizixoxela about life, and most of the time lapha we contribute like buying alcohol and other things. And lapha ama business lawa aranwa yithi ama youth. Even then the scene, if you can see lapha kunabantu bagela kulama groceries, siyathengisa izinto ezishiyeneyo and siyancedisana most ababebekhona nabo ufaka amakrava nabo siyakwanisa ukubancedisa because we've got connections ukuthi kube amanye ama-caravans bekwanisa ukusincedisa. Mna ngiyabonga ngokobhefe futhi ngenjomani omakhedama owakomgabhi. Ngiyabonga.
So Emthunzini is still growing, as you can see over there. Pechia wesifula ngale lokho kuyizinto lokho siqhela siya phambili ngale. I think it's going to be a very big township njengoba ngihlezi lapha. This is an abandoned umasgreda. I don't think this is still working. It belongs to Oak Flight Construction abayibo abayakha Emthunzini. It was built in 2007, but they say that it was commissioned in 2010. Abantu baqala ukuhlala lapha or 2010, so it stretches as far as Amatanga ABCC Nasusia towards Kami Ruins. Yeah, it's quite big, civilly. Yeah, Nambabanya Bavela Tatamanzi, Upohol, Emthunzini, Yonangwayo, Aila running water. So Abantu they rely on boreholes, and as you see here, as Lama kids. So it's firewood and gas. There are a lot of gas companies here. Esike sawabona nje phecheya ngale abantu ikwabarileya ngako for i-source of power. Right. Sesifike kumasuwa eMthunzini, ingcekeza yonke esambuzini ichithelwa khonapha, and it's open, akuvalwanga, of which it's a health hazard, I think. So ingcekeza yonke iwela khonapha, and the smell is terrible. I think responsible authorities kumele babuye bazozama ukuthi maybe bacover something ukwenzela ukuthi kube safe for khathesi. As we stood here, kudlula umntwana egijima, which it's dangerous for children and even for adults. Alright, so sifike emaphethelweni ohlelo lwanamhlanje. Yeah, Emthunzini is very beautiful. It's a very beautiful township, and abantu bakhona, they are very welcoming. Although they've been through challenges in 2017, there were floods here, but abantu bakhona, they are still standing strong. And the other thing, akula mchova lapha, lokho kwaba le COVID, imchova isafiki ngapha. So abantu bakati mchova yephumula south, and also akula primary school, akula high school, so abantwana bafunda nkulumane kumbe ephumula south. Akula clinic food, so abagulayo baye phumula south clinic. But long tell him that, just call the sealess border. I got got a haircut, but sengile haircut. So kumnandi. So now you turn the video, please like it and share. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Bye.